lovely form on this little hematite quartz, hematoid quartz or hematite included quartz from the Orange River region, general Orange River region, Northern Cape province of South Africa. We have a whole family of tiny quartz crystals, not a very large piece, but a rather bright lustrous piece. Inclusions of the hematite in the quartz, giving it the red coloration. Let's just go in here. So as we look in there, a bit of a core hematite over there. Often I find traces of amethyst with these as well. Let's see if we can find traces of purple. Most likely we'll have a touch of purple on this particular section. Matrix itself, well, it seems to be almost a solid quartz, and then you have these little guys forming on top of that. Very bright lustrous specimen, very aesthetically appealing to me at least. Look at that phantom inside there, the red hematite. So hematite, of course, in nature being silver metallic to gray, and as it rusts or oxidizes, we have ochre, we have the red, we have the yellow, and here it forms as an inclusion. So you had most likely an initial quartz crystal which formed, which was coated with some iron or iron oxides, and then a further quartz flow came over it, which trapped this oxidation inside the crystal, causing the hematoid quartz. Look at that. Wow. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Let's get a little bit closer.